And the Oscar goes to... No, you're going to have to wait till Sunday for all of that. But here's the backstory on how those top secret Oscar envelopes get to Sunday's ceremony. First, the ballots are sent to the 5,800 members of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences. The members vote, then send those ballots to the Los Angeles accounting firm PricewaterhouseCoopers. They are opened the Wednesday before the ceremonies by a team of four accountants and two balloting leaders. Over 3 days, they hand count all the ballots, working in a room with just one door and no windows. Only the balloting leaders tabulate the final results, and those are locked in a safe. On Saturday, the balloting leaders take note cards with the winners' names and put them into two sets of envelopes. The envelopes are then locked in a safe until Sunday. On the day of the ceremony, the two men each take a set of envelopes, put them in identical black briefcases, and travel in separate, unmarked cars with a police guard to the Kodak Theatre. They even get to walk the red carpet. Now, during the ceremony, the two accountants are stationed at opposite ends of the Oscar stage, where they hand the envelopes to the Oscar presenters. Both men have the winners memorized, so if a wrong name is announced, they immediately approach the podium to make a correction. Although so far, that hasn't happened.